College professor with COVID-19 symptoms dies after struggling to breathe during Zoom lecture.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.